in this week's Simply Science. We've got lots of questions at the Science Museum of Minnesota. Today, Sven looks at what's faster, the speed of light or thought?
Quiet.
What travels faster, light or your thoughts?
Well, that's an excellent question. Nothing moves faster than the speed of light. That's about 671 miles per hour. But thoughts do move pretty quickly. It really depends, though.